Hello guys, Straight is here. Today is I'm doing something different. Paris Phillips suggested this video idea. They asked me to do a ASMR video with any Voltron character of my choice. Ex-listener, no specific situation, but I'm just gonna say ex like depressed listener. Just because my mental health's been bad lately, and probably a lot of other people's, where it, for me, whenever it's winter time, it gets worse. So, just know I'm here for you guys. And if you ever, 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 ever need to talk, if I got a Discord chat, I got a, Instagram, I got an email, or if you for some reason can't contact me on any of those, you are always welcome to comment on my videos and start up a conversation. And I'm sure plenty of other people on my channel will be happy to help you as well. Also, something I wanted to say, I think some people are confused on how many people's actually running my channel. It's only me. I hope you guys know that. It's only me running my channel. Like, I'm the only one doing the editing, doing the scripts whenever I do those, doing everything. I'm doing all this. Like, it gets pretty stressful sometimes. So, but, like, if I brought any of my friends into it, they're not really interested in this kind of stuff. So, well, a couple of them, but they're internet friends, you know? Because internet friends are the only ones that seem to listen. But anyways, this will probably mention stuff like, you know, stuff related to depression, like, you know, if there's anything really bad, I'll put a trigger warning at the end of, at the beginning of the video, not at the end. But at the beginning of the video, so watch for that if you are wondering if there's a trigger warning in this. Also, thank you guys for going through that long-ass intro. As you guys probably already know, this is a Lance ex-depressed listener. Only because Lance is my favorite Voltron character, along with Pidge, which I might do one with Pidge later, but for now, I'm just gonna do with Lance. I don't know if this is going to be a long or short video. I'll try to make it as long as I can. But if you need, you can watch it as many times as you want, or any of my past videos about this, or stuff related to it at least. Or, some of the people that I'm subscribed to also have videos like these. If you need professional help, get it. Like, if you're having suicidal thoughts or are thinking about committing suicide, please call the suicide prevention hotline, which I will have, like, with the trigger warning at the beginning of the video. But please, please, please talk to somebody about this. But without further ado, like I already said, Lance, ex-depressed listener. You and Lance have been best friends for a while. Even before the garrison and all the pilot training. Ever since you guys were in, like, elementary school, you guys have been best friends. So Lance can always tell whenever you're a little off. And you've been off for a little while. Your smile doesn't seem genuine anymore. You always seem like you're out of energy. And you stay in your room most of the time. And if Lance asks you to go out, like, to the arcade or something, you always decline. Which made him actually worry a lot about you. He worried about his friends a lot. Especially you, though, since you've been there for him such a long time. So, one night, whenever you're planning on committing that you couldn't live anymore, that you just can't, As you were about to do it, Lance knocks on your door. You were shocked, and you told him just to go away, even though you wanted him to stay. He said that he was coming in, and you told him not to, but he did anyways. He saw that you were about to, and he got whatever you were going to do it with away from you. He told you with worry, "Please, please don't do this. I know it's hard sometimes, but you can always come to me. You know that, listener, right?" You nodded your head and looked away. You never wanted to bother him with your problems, even though you know that he would gladly listen. Listener, I'm serious. If you ever need me, you can always talk to me. I don't care if you think you're a burden or not. We've been friends forever. We've been over this. I know it gets to you sometimes, and if it helps, I'll be here all the time. Like, I can stay here if you want. I could go, but definitely not now. You're too much of a danger to yourself. I'm sorry, but I just can't. You understood that what he was saying, but you couldn't get any words out of your mouth as you felt a lump in your throat and you just started crying. He hugged you and told you to let it all out as you started to cry harder into his chest. After that was all done, he asked you if you felt comfortable with sharing whatever was wrong with him. You told him, yeah, as you shared everything that was wrong. Also, this would be a good place to pause if you want to let it all out. I understand. And if you ever need me again, just to vent to cry, or just to hang out, I'm always here. You know this. You nodded as you wiped the rest of your tears away and hugged him. Okay, that's the end of the video. I know it was like the actual ASMR was only like 4 minutes, but I still hope it helped you in any way that you needed. Also, if you guys enjoyed the video, please hit the subscribe and like button down below. As I said earlier, if you are suffering from suicidal thoughts or think you might be a danger to yourself because of it, please call the suicide prevention hotline and seek help. Love you guys. Bye.